Hey, hi ho, cat guys, I'm Tangarik Raglas, and today we continue our adventures in Tangaria multiplayer roguelike game. I am in the village right now, in Russian village, and that's why I do not have webcam, but still I'll be able to play. The good thing about Tangaria, another good thing, it's that you do not really need very good internet connection, so even connection in your village could be alright. Maybe I should buy some helmet. Let's buy a helmet. I think this iron helm I could buy. Yeah. And this is my new archer. It's a dwarf. Dwarfs, they are cool. So I missed the opportunity to kill Solovey the robber, but we still could try to finish Kikimora. Will be hard, but let's try. Oh, I do not have Word of Recall scroll, by the way, and I think we do not have gold to buy one. That's why we need first to get some gold and to buy it. I hope we will be able to do it. Let's take a look. I have quite nice bow power. I bought it in the shop. So we need to get some gold and get back to buy Word of Recall scroll. Other way we won't be able to get back from very deep places. Just a few coins we need. So I have short sword, it's not bad by the way. So this is quite a complex dungeon to explore, as all dungeons like this one. Yeah, let's go deeper then. Without World of Recall scroll it's a bit risky, but what to do? I hope that we will do it. Wow. And another staircase down, while we need to find staircase up. Yeah, now I have gold, enough gold to get Word of Recall scroll. So I'm looking for the opportunity to get. Yes. Now we need to go back. A mushroom found. Smelly mushroom. Mushroom of clear mind. This is good. Give resist confusion for some time. I think we should dig it. Yeah. Oh, it was Umber Hulk. Previously it killed me, by the way. But I am resistant to confusion right now, so it's alright. This is a guy who is very dangerous. But after previous time I've added resistance to confusion for one turn after you drink healing potion, so now it's not so deadly. I do not like fatal stuff when you do not have any chance to escape. It's not fun. Because previously I drink so much potions and yeah. What is it? Spike. Still no stairs up in this swamp. This is swampy forest called Fetid Swamps Dungeon. I do not want to level up, to tell the truth, but it seems we do not have choice here. Yes. Yeah, let's get some scrolls, World of Recall scrolls. Where is it? Yeah. Let's buy two World of Recall scrolls and maybe resistance amulet. Yeah. But actually, searching it's useful in this dungeon. I have amulet of searching plus 6 and it's useful in this particular dungeon. So let's go with it. And now we are ready to go to dive. I need to kill the boss as fast as I could. It will be very hard. I already met such... Maybe this time it won't be too hard because I have quite good bow. But previously when I had quite lousy bow, this dungeon boss made me very sad person, I'll say. Let's take a look. Looking for the entrance to the next level. Killing ants. Nice. Apple. Apple pie. Pineapple. Apple pie. So, where is the entrance? As a dwarf I am quite noisy, but as an archer dwarf not too much. Say. I think it's dull to go here. But I'm flying, yeah, it's alright for me. I could levitate, because I have boots of levitation I got. So, it's big advantage, by the way, in this particular dungeon. Because rivers could happen quite often there, so... Looking for stairs. I have like 35 scrolls of fast door, which is quite a lot. Going down, taking stuff and going down. Interesting ring we found. What is it? Reckless attacks. No, it doesn't work at ranged attack. Bonus to damage doesn't work on it. So it's not for me. True seeing Q2. Okay, could Q2. To drink to see. By the way, I forgot to turn on. Okay, I need to make sound a bit louder. Not a bit, but a lot, because without it, I wouldn't hear some nasty invisible monsters. Forgot about it. Yeah. Now everything will be much louder in game. Yeah. Now I could hear stuff. Detect invisible, by the way, but I prefer these potions for now. At level 20 I wouldn't need it. Oh. Actually, I do not want to fight with them, I want to run. Yes, here. I do not need extra experience. Fuck. Okay. I think I'll get a level soon, which is undesirable quite a lot, but yeah. And entrance to the next one was very close. I need to try to finish this dungeon to go to another one till level 20. Yeah, they give a lot of experience, these stupid wolves. I don't think I'll manage to go to another dungeon. But let's do not lose hope. Okay, another entrance. A lot of doors. Manticore. Animals in this. Yes, nice one. In this swamps, a lot of animals. It's what I like, actually. In Tangaria, you need to dive a lot to get into. To get chance to visit all the all dungeons. It's a really beautiful thing. That you need to dive. Wow. Yeah, it's hot. Trying to heal myself. Wyvern, fuck. That's a hard place. And I made a mistake. Let's rest a bit. I'm level 20 already, so we need to finish the dungeon fast. Why I am poisoned? No idea. So we need to throw potion into the enemy, then to use confuse. Stun, confuse, let's try it. Again, why I'm poisoned? I think maybe some of my items cursed. I just do not understand. Who poisoned me? I do not see any poisoning stuff. You see, I'm perma poisoned. Okay. Still I'm poisoned. Okay. Okay. Here she goes. Okay. Yes, I got him. It wasn't easy. Whew, it wasn't easy, guys. A lot of adrenaline I got right now. She left us. Even I got still, I'm level 20, so we will be able to get to the next level, which is awesome. Stupid flail and interesting crone. Let's try it. Okay. Crone. I don't know what is it. Let's run. Well, we could. And we are able, we will be able to get to the next dungeon. To the Orc Mountains. Actually, it's one of the first times where I visited, because all the time it was too late for me to get there. And now we could do it. Oh my god. It was hard battle, what I could say. I used stun and confusion at her, and also I drank potion of berserk. But I got nice bow, so it helped. But still, it was very dangerous battle. Let's throw away iron helm. Let's buy more Word of Recall maybe. It's time to get some more some resist hit. Fuck. It's wrong. As always. Let's inscribe safe. Fuck. Yeah, my macros, all my macros destroyed, so I need to create it from scratch. So yeah, I got into my macros and changed a bit my hotkeys. Let me test another one. Yeah, works. Okay, let's go to another dungeon. We are ready, I think. We have so much stuff. Maybe I'll need to throw away some stuff, but or save it for later. For example, this holy chant scrolls, they are quite good. By the way, let's ID my helmet. Sound. This is a good one. Protection from fear. This is wrong one. Stun. Oh, this is good one. Serenity. Okay. I accidentally used recall. So We have very nice crown. Very nice crown from Kikimora. Confusion and stunning. This is super. What I could say. Divine sound. Very nice crown. It could be useful even at end game. A lot of stuff cursed, I see. Yeah, stupid. But anyway, let's buy some potions. And that's it, we do not need anything else. Let's go to our cave. It's my first time in our cave. I think, okay, maybe once I was there, but in most cases I pass it because of dungeon brackets. Because I am too high level to get there. So this time finally we could revisit it. I wonder how it will be. Yeah, it's quite hidden. It's not easy to find the way. And it will be quite dangerous place also. Oh, nice one. It's what I need weapon to hit. Wow. Okay, hell to it. I want to go deeper. Anyway, I want again to kill everything as fast as I could, so I'll be able to get to the next dungeons too. Who's our captain, by the way? Nice gloves I found. Here we will have lots of orcs. I found very nice gloves. Not the best one, but still, artifact. Gives light, which is super important for me. Orc archers. Trap creation scroll. Very stupid one. But what to do? Nice amulet. No idea what is it. I think we could throw away searching amulet already. Oh, let's go deeper maybe. Yeah. I like to dive. Too much experience I got. Magical mapping. See, it's dangerous. It's a dangerous thing to drink this stuff here. By the way, I do not need true seeing anymore. By the way, it's cure blindness, funny. Ah, no. Okay, I do not need it. Because I have it already. Magical weapon could be useful sometimes, in rare chances, in rare cases. Let's go deeper. Another level. Here we will find the boss, I think. One of the bosses. They are guarding entrance to the next level, it's funny. Orc guardians, you see. I still do not have any potion. I do not have any potion of speed, which is quite nasty. But what to do? Ruined chest. Trap. I think even two traps. Okay, it's not a monster. Finally, I could see invisible. At level 20, Archer could see invisible, which is very nice. Let's go deeper. This is a good level. This strange boom, maybe it means that it's the last level. What does it mean? No, it's not the last one. Okay. Fuck. Trying to survive. Too much, maybe this is. I stunned him and confused. Yeah, I guess it was close. Drink. Fuck. Yes, nice one. Let's heal. Finally. Come on. Fuck. Why doesn't... Okay. Okay. It's all right. Yes. Fuck. It's quite close. Come on. Shoot this one. Yes. Fuck. Guys, what I could say, it's freaking super hardcore. It was. I drank all my potions. Of serious healing. Just cure light wounds left. Okay, let's check the reward. Rapier. No, rapier, it's not a bad thing. Also these gauntlets. It was very hardcore. Also Morningstar. They leave very good items. That's why I tried hard. Nice. Fial of Galadriel. I'll compare it later. Yeah, we need to throw away something. What do my gloves? I do not know. Okay. Let's drop something. What to drop? Also, I forgot. As always, I forgot that I have Staff of Teleportation. So I relied mainly at fast door scrolls, but you see, it was effective still. I think. Okay, let's try. Plus 20. I don't think these gauntlets increase my damage. Yes, they do not. They work only at melee damage, it seems. Ring. Let's try this ring. It's still better than mine, I think. Let's activate it. Yeah, Ring of Lightning, okay. Nice. Just drying my magic items. Yeah. Everything went not too bad, I would say. But it wasn't easy. One of the most hardest battle ever. I mean, all battles with Archer, they are like this. Even with this very nice bow, you see. It's just tag life of the archer. Maybe with these items which I just found, everything will become less harsh. How much potions do I have? 6. It's alright. Okay. I failed to. Oh, mimic. Okay, I think it's enough. Let's go back and we will go to the next dungeon. To the manor. We have still some place for getting more levels. What is this? Potion. Fuck. Yeah. I didn't make it to this potion. Anyway. It was great adventure. Super hardcore and interesting. So next will be, I think it's Old Forest next, and also Ancient Manor. Manor, it's my one of my favorite dungeons ever. So now we could think which stuff to. Wow, This is awesome. Actually, with this sword, with this rapier, I could be very good in melee. I mean, better than with a bow, even. How it will go? How it will look? No. Not better, but still, this is good, good thing. Yeah, for warrior it will be just the best, and also very nice stats. Very nice one. Nice. And what is another? I do not know what is it. They say we could test it at dummy, by the way. Okay, let's take this one. Yeah, it's firebrand. It's a good way to ID items with a dummy. But I do not know everything about it. Brazen's trumpet. She is nasty, she could steal stuff and disease you. So better to be careful. Again, let's go to the tavern. It will be a safe place to look at our items. Yeah, I finished here. So yeah, this is awesome rapier. What about this morning star? I do not know anything about it, you see? Only that it's branded by fire, but I think it's true artifact. It's called Too Beautiful. A famed battle lord of old with a head as ruddy as ember that can yet rise up in wrath. So it was quite an adventure, guys. Hope to see you at my next stream, my next let's play. Please write your comments to support me and put likes. And of course, come at my Russian stream channel. Next stream in Tangaria will be in Russian. I do it in turns. So, bye-bye. See you in game.